Hi, I'm Scott Miller, and I'm a penetration tester at Accenture. A penetration tester is hired by a company to hack one of their products or services or platforms and to find vulnerabilities and see if they're exploitable so that they can be fixed so that someone malicious can't hack them. In order to be a penetration tester, people need to be able to think outside the box, think about bypassing rules, as I mentioned before, assumptions. But generally, there's different types of pen testers. There's lots of different products and things you can test. Some pen testers are really good at social engineering, for example. Some are really good at infrastructure hacking. Some only want to do code review or test hardware. So the skills are really broad. And so I think it's really cool because of that. Most people who enjoy, I guess, computers or enjoy attacking things would be successful. That, I guess, is one key thing, is you should enjoy attacking things. If you don't, then you won't enjoy being a pen tester. Went to the University of Florida. All my life growing up, I wanted to be a doctor. So that was my plan. I wanted to find a college with a medical school. My mom had gone to the University of Florida, so I applied there, and I got into I applied to like 18 different colleges, I think. Got into 6 of them, and my final decision for schools, I really didn't know what I wanted to do at that point. So I just decided I'd go with like the best people. So I called and asked to talk to students at, I think, a few different schools. And the student I talked to at the University of Florida happened to be a tour guide there and does tours. And so I was like, oh, this sounds so much fun. So that was it. I went to the University of Florida. I wasn't doing pre-med because it didn't seem related to being a doctor at all. And so I was annoyed. So I tried to figure out what I wanted to do. I thought back to my interest in computers growing up, and tried computer science, and then I enjoyed it. It was like a different kind of thinking, but it really made sense to me, and I liked that I could do whatever I wanted. All that mattered in computer science was the output. I need a program that works, that I love that, so I can use whatever tools I want, and that's similar to being a pen tester now. There was a list of clubs in computer science at University of Florida. One of them was the InfoSec team, and joined that. I loved how we could learn in 15 minutes and then apply it. Everybody I met was amazing. The president of the club is now one of my best friends. He wanted to be a pen tester, so he got me into pen testing, and that was it. And then after that, I interned at Symantec as an InfoSec intern in 2017, and I was in the Bay Area. And then I got my first job at Synopsys, and here we are. In terms of education, most of my knowledge comes from, when I was studying for my first job, it was a lot of online courses. So a LinkedIn Learning I really loved. I used that to study for my interviews. I also went to a lot of conferences and competitions. So Collegiate Cyber Defense competition, I learned a lot during college at the SCCDC. And at conferences, I go mostly to learn and meet people. So I always do the Capture the Flag competitions there, and I did some at school. And then now the last 2 years I've done trainings at Black Hat. That's been amazing. And that's a big security conference in Vegas every year. I think that my plan is I want to stay technical. I want to keep being a pen tester. I think I want to grow my base still. I've learned most types of pen testing. Hardware, I'm still at the beginning. Mobile, I'm still intermediate. And then infrastructure hacking is still, I think that's my favorite type of hacking, and I haven't gotten an opportunity to do much of it. I like Active Directory hacking, that kind of thing, and I've been trying to, that was what my trainings were the last 2 years at Black Hat. That's where they were on. So I want to spend more time doing that. I want to lead an infrastructure hacking practice, ideally, and I want to train people. I really enjoy teaching, and I've had a lot of mentorship opportunities at Accenture and through my career. That's been great, but I want to go and teach people who want to learn. So I like talking at conferences, and I'm going to deliver the Black Hat training next year, which should be a lot of fun. And then personally, I've played piano since I was 3 years old. I know it sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain. And then I added guitar and French horn. I sing as well. And I did classical most of my life, but then my guitar teacher suggested doing pop songs or rock songs because I was interested in that. And nowadays, I think singing is definitely my favorite instrument. So I like playing piano and singing, and that's usually my musical outlet. That's why I'm easy. Oh, I'm easy like... Number one piece of advice I would give someone is to find the people they like and stay with them. Most people in tech could be in another area of tech, and it's a lot about luck and chance. So I think no matter what, if you find people you like and you work with them, you're going to enjoy it. Number two is don't be too broad. Find something you enjoy and go deep into it. I think people succeed faster in tech if they specialize and they are specific about what they enjoy and clear.
Perfect, done.
Very nice.
All right.
Woo! Thank you.
That's very nice. All right.